Good day to all my little kids. I hope you are ready with the next cursive worksheet. Please take pencils in your hand and get ready. So here we are going on to worksheet number 21 and 22. So in page number 21, here again we have two sentences. And today's class deals with some sentences related to plant life. Okay. So we are going to learn four new things about plants. The first line, that's the first sentence in page number 21 is, big and strong plants are called trees. So what do you mean by a tree? They are plants, but they are very tall and very huge and very big in size. Those kind of plants are said to be trees. So big and tall plants are called trees. Children, please repeat after me. Big and strong plants are called trees. They'll be strong also. I forgot that point before. So big and tall, and they will be strong also. They are huge plants and they are called trees. So repeat once more, children. Big and strong plants are called trees. Repeat, big and strong plants are called trees. And the next sentence you have, plants give us wood for fuel. We get fuel from them. Okay, so repeat after me, plants give us wood for fuel. Plants give us wood for fuel. Okay, so now listen to how we are going to put it into the four lines. So the first word is big. So we are beginning with capital letter B. So we are starting from the first line, coming down to the third, and then B. Okay. Big. Big, big, and and, and. Children, your letters, all the words should slant to the right hand side. Now, the next word is strong. See, write beautifully. S, T, R, O, N, G. Strong. Big and strong plants. P L A N T S. Plants. The T shouldn't touch the red line, the first line. R called A R E R. Next is called. C A L L E D called. Trees. T R E E S. Trees. And do not forget to put the full stop. So this is the first sentence. Big and strong plants are called trees. Repeat once more. Big and strong plants are called trees. Now moving on to the second sentence in page number 21. Plants give us wood for fuel. Again we are beginning with capital P. Starting from the red line, coming to the third, again P L A N T S. Plants give us G I V E. Give us, U S, us wood. W O O D, wood. For, F O R, for fuel. F U E L, fuel. Plants give us wood for fuel. Now that's all for page number 21. Moving on to page number 22, we have redwood tree is the tallest tree. So which is the tallest tree? Redwood tree, R-E-D, red. Now repeat after me. Redwood tree is the tallest tree. Repeat. Redwood tree is the tallest tree. In the second sentence we have, mushroom is used as a vegetable. Okay. So repeat after me. Mushroom is used as a vegetable. Repeat once more. Mushroom is used as a vegetable. So let's put into the four lines. So the first sentence is redwood tree is the tallest tree. So starting from the red line again to write capital R, slantingly come down, go up, this is R, and then carry on with the other letters, R, E, D, red. Next word is wood, W, O, O, D, wood, red wood tree, T, R, E, E, tree, red wood tree is the, T, H, E, the tallest, T, A, L, L, E, S, T, tallest tree, T, R, E, E, tree. So this is the first sentence. Moving on to the second sentence we have. Mushroom is used as a vegetable. Mushroom, M, capital M, U, S, H, R, O, O, M, mushroom. Is, I, S, is used, U, S, E, D, used as, A, S, as, a vegetable, V, E, G, E, T, A, B, L, E, vegetable. And do not forget to put the full stop. So, here's the first sentence. Redwood tree is the tallest tree, full stop. And mushroom is used as a vegetable. So, these are the four sentences for today. Please do practice these sentences at home. And stay healthy, stay safe. Goodbye to all.